shade pavers. First bullet hit occurs on this paving stone at 22 and a half degrees. Now, we know from doing this a couple times before that it's going to bounce off this paving stone at about 12 degrees into this one. Now, I have this one positioned so the bullet will hit this stone at actually about 30 degrees. It's a little bit sharper, but because the bullet's got less energy, I think it's going to dig less into this stone, perhaps have a higher angle of reflection. Now it's into this one where really it's anybody's guess. I'm positioning it roughly about there, and I'm hoping that's enough to get the bullet back to Jamie's cutter. Now, the original myth says that 90 degrees off steel, so that's faster. But let's see if they can bring this one up. Success seem astronomically small. But it looks like the